सो हे गाइस, टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट मोस्ट प्राइमरी कैरेक्टर्स। आर्ट स्पाइगलमैन, बोर्न इन 1948 इन कार्टूनिस्ट एंड इंटेलेक्चुअल, आर्ट इज प्रेजेंटेड एज अ एंग्री एंड फुल ऑफ सेल्फ पिटी। ही डील्स विद हिज ओन ट्रॉमास एंड दोज इनहेरिटेड फ्रॉम द पेरेंट्स by seeking psychiatric help, which continues after the book was completed. He is trained and relationships with his father, Vladek, by whom feel dominated. Vladek Spiegelman, Vladek 1906-1982, is a Polish Jew who survived the Holocaust, then moved to US, and in the early 1950s, speaking broken English, he is presented an intelligent and resourceful, pious and moral, but also egocentric, insensitive, neurotic, stubborn, and sometimes absurdly miserly. Trace greatly annoyed with his family, he displays racist attitudes and frankly speak of African American, his killer, who fears with rob them. He showed little insights into his own racist comments and about other comparison to his treatment during the Holocaust. Mala Spiegelman. Mala, 1917-2007, is Vladek's second wife. Vladek make her feel she is never live in Anza. She is too survivor and speak with art throughout the book. Art make no attempt to learn her Holocaust experience. Anja Spiegelman, also as a Polish Jew who survived the Holocaust, and the art's mother and Vladek's first wife. Nervous complaints with crying, she was the first nervous breakdown after giving birth his first son. She sometimes told about Holocaust while the growing up, although the father did not want to him know about it. Richard Spiegelman, 1937-1943, is the Vladek and the first born son. During the war, Vladek and Anza sent him away to live with the aunt. Somewhere they believed he would save, then he was the them he don't survive. Frances Mogli. Frances, 1952, is a married art. She was a French and converted Judaism to please art father. Spiegelman struggled with her should present as a Jewish mouse, a French frog, or some for other animal in the end of use mouse. Spiegelman developed in the interest in comics early and began drawing professionally as he spent the most Begenstein State Mental Hospital in 1968 after the nervous breakdown.